traveling, everything, eventually you feel so alone because your friends in every country you live, they're moving on. Everything is different. I'm constantly in a new place, making new people. So yes, I felt that loneliness or anything. By that age, you don't know if it's depression or what. You just take it, I'm homesick, you know, and all that. Then eventually being a grown-up, going through big moves and changes and everything, and it went really dark for me the first time. It actually hit me. And I was so scared to open up because I'm wondering, the few people I tried to talk about it, as you said, everybody's saying, oh, that's just nothing. Oh, be thankful. Some people have it worse. So I get it. I know some people have it worse and I should be thankful, but it is what I'm going through right now. So I felt so alone. That's why I ended up starting the Life with Paula movement and just sharing it with strangers. And then it became into we ended up making a group on WhatsApp, so people, like, if you just wanna come up and just share whatever and just have a support system that actually understands what you're going through and encourage you. And that's what was like, yes, somebody out there doesn't feel like they're alone or they're going through this alone. And that was what I want my podcast to mean.